The Yutyrannus. The feathered tyrant brought so much excitement, so much intrigue to the scientific community when it was first discovered. And here we find ourselves in the presence of that illustrious tyrannosaur. Just don't be too surprised if it ruffles a few feathers, okay? Flat-headed dinosaur, the Homalocephale, can appear unassuming, and perhaps even cute to some. But let's also stay on top of the science. We can learn a lot from a little. Some of these animals present a real test of our abilities. Take, for instance, this latest dinosaur, the Gallimimus. It's an opportunistic omnivore that does best in groups. That alone isn't the problem, but the speed. Gallimimus is incredibly fast, which presents special challenges for the ranger teams tasked with monitoring them.
Thank you.
There is an ironically tragic quality to seeing a dinosaur that has been brought back from the dead die. But death has unfortunately come for one of our animals. Clear the carcass from the enclosure before it can spread disease.
Qianzhousaurus. Neat. Really great that we're bringing back all these fast, hungry predators. Even better that I get to stay in the office with locks on the doors.